And today I'm going to prove to you that the sun doesn't move, the earth moves around the sun. So the rotation is when earth moves around once. So it's this point moves around and comes back to this point. That's one day, which is also a rotation. And then revolution is when the earth, say my fist is the sun, it moves around the sun. That's one rotation, which is also 1 year.
Watch video.
And then the tilt is this, which is from this point to this point.
I know, I'm just going to education that we
axis. You're already on education that we that's a
I know, but how do I get to that place that you're at? That's
cool. And then day and night. Our day is if the sun, the direct rays, goes right there. So that's day, and then spot will be now moving tonight because that's the farthest away from the sun. And then this is the closest to the sun, so it's going to be day. And then the seasons are when it's moving around the sun.
I would love for you to catch all the
kids
who are asking.
It goes like this.
You're not doing anything, so why don't you go find what you do? I asked you to help
other so summer is when you have a revolution and you are the closest to the sun. So right here, that will be like this. This point right here is summer. And then when you're moving it around, it'll become winter because that is the farthest from the sun, which is over here, and that is winter.
Then you do
so then fall is when you're in between. That is sun. That is the sun. My fist. And then winter is right here, back there. So this would be fall, and that would be spring. Bye.